know my fighters are in there somewhere. Probably rotting away in guarded cells. There's gotta be a warden with a key. Hunt him down, take the key, and use it to free those prisoners. And they might not keep them all together, so look around. Make sure you don't miss anyone. Sabotage those chem vats. Find something you can chuck in there to ruin their supply. I'm sure they have barrels of who knows what that will do the trick.
Thank you.
Foundry fanatics won't mess with us again anytime soon. We're hero bastards. But it's the time we need to regroup and live another day. Head on back to the pen for a debrief, but don't let your guard down. Never let your guard down.
Never.
Hey, come straight back. We've got a trog spotting. Gonna need every gun we can get.
All right, we're moving to another location. I might have to take my sweatshirt off, it's getting kind of hot.
Ready to get airborne? Hop in and up.
We'll be back in a little bit. I'm going to do a couple things. My husband brought home some stuff on the trailer, and I want to take it off. And I have this outside grill that I've got to clean. My son's not doing it, so... No. We're going to do that. Oh, shit. Come back. Wait. No, I don't want to exit. I was gonna exit and then I decided against it. We'll do a double.
just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Alright, I'm gonna throw some shit down. Because it's gonna make me. Stuff won't let me throw down, which is so stupid. So silly. Alright, let's go! Let's do it! Get a little bit of weight let off, which is good.
On our spies' dead drops before the fanatics dig them up. Tune into our signal and track them down.
some stats, and he said that I have over 900 videos. He said that I'm 1 million on Twitch. Just said that's not that bad, really, if you think about having a world. And he said 500. It's like the hardest platform. Good. And he said that 500. Like, he got $500. What's up?
Even if they do manage to
okay,
the
can you not scream?
Molting production would strike a huge blow.
I want some for my salsa. Bring them down for my salsa. And then when I'm done, you can have some. Because those are really for my salsa, dude. There's some other chips that are already open in the thing. You guys ate all my goddamn chips. I bought one bag for myself. There's some Pringles upstairs. What do you want, Pringles or this? Okay, so take some of these and give me the Pringles and my salsa if you want.
You also have those hot chips.
No, they're already gone. I opened the refrigerator and there's like bombs in the bag. Okay? So that's why I bought those for my salsa, so I can have some for my salsa. So just bring my thing. So thank you, sweetie. How are you feeling? Okay, good. Make sure your room is clean. Okay, that's what I mean by it's getting better. It's not, you're not, you know, doing too bad. Nicholas, I'd like you to fix that grill, please. Wash it up and take a picture of it with my phone. Nicholas, come here for a minute. I would like everything taken off that truck, so I will help you get everything off that truck. And then I want to put...
You're reversing fucking Godzilla versus the Flash.
Okay, don't just stick your hands into my chips, man. Dude, he just stuck his hands in my chips. Just put them in your fucking hand, dude. Roll them out from the bag. Why you gotta stick your hand in there? You've been sick for like fucking weeks and they gotta fucking get me sick now.
Bullshit. The Founder Fanatics won't mess with us again anytime soon. You're a hero, pal. You brought us the time we need to regroup and live another day. Head on back to the pen for a debrief, but don't let your guard down. Never. Let your guard down.
Never let your guard down. These guys are fucking...
Get back here as soon as you can. We've got another trog. Right on schedule.
Okay, be quiet. You're being too loud. You're gonna wake Dad up. Shut up. God, man, what's wrong with you guys? You're so disrespectful to him. There's plenty of water on the other side. What are you doing? Get agitated. Please. Stop waking Daddy up. Why are you gonna be so fucking loud with your voices? Nicholas needs to go out and clean that grill and take a picture of it. I want to sell that thing.
You ready to get airborne?
All right, we're ready to go, baby.
Hop in and I'll fire her up.
Fire it up. I'm gonna fire it up, she says. Got my salsa. Five stamps. Five. Return to store supplies. Oh God, really? That sucks. Go to another session. Dirty wife. Alright, I will be back. Thank you for watching.